Revelation 4, verses 10 and 11. The 24 elders fall down before him who sits on the throne and worship him who lives forever and ever. They lay down their crowns before the throne and say, "You are worthy, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor